Wait for it.
You mean everything we did up till now wasn't fun?
Everything with you, Grimith, is fun. Bow, chicka, chicka, bow, bow. Someone set me up,
I'm sure of it. The feds. Listen, you dandy. Way more than those mini watches can dig up. Someone ratted. Right. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Just turn off Ode to Greed. Don't need to keep you in that. Around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that
bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Apparently, I'm going to be listening to Something Wicked this way, Cubs. Hot Hood initialized.
I like it, Mouse. It's a great idea. Knock that front door down. Fucking nice one. Fucking nice one. Tend to kill some of these female FBI agents, because it's FBI headquarters.
Oh. Equality! Gonna get you!
Key cards!
I'm lethal feline DDS! Checking for cavities! Alright, I'm gonna go touch the door, or touch the thing, so he can get to work. Hey there, female! Oh! Touched. He should get in here now. Ow! Stop it. Those huge-ass revolvers they carry are no goddamn joke.
That's a security.
I don't
Come on, Hoxie.
Any key cards.
No, neither.
Shield's coming in.
Come here, Hoxel. There you go.
Good. There's one.
Okay, he's in there.
All right, where are these these bridges that you want me to blow up?
Okay, they're over here. Or they should be.
Where's the power box?
Ooh, hi, shield.
Ah, there's the... There it is. We'll close this door, then.
All right, right here, if you move close enough, you'll see the markers.
There they are.
Yep, I see it. All right, I'm putting them down.
I gotta fucking see this.
Yeah, you do.
All right.
Run!
Everyone! Oh, shit,
yep.
Yeah?
Yep, all right. And while we were out.
While we were having fun.
We have another one over here you could blow up, too.
That might be an idea.
I'll go ahead and watch the power box. You guys have your fun.
I'll cover him. J2. Yep, you're on it.
Alright, we're set.
Well, that's really helpful. That's fucking awesome.
Any more of them?
No,
those are the only ones I saw.
I think there's,
key cards.
Yeah, I think there's some on the third floor, but we can't access that unless the AI is kind enough to open it for us, or we use one of our key cards on those stairwells.
God damn it. Fucking taser.
Shall I use a key card on a door?
It's up to you.
Listen to your heart, Gryph.
My heart
says kill more people.
Okay. You got a good heart.
Yeah, we can use the key cards to get through the other areas faster. There can be some inconvenient things. And apparently the tossers turned off the power again.
They must have jumped down there and slammed it.
Maybe they didn't. Yeah, he just said something about it. He was just whining.
He's just buying a wine cup.
Oops, I killed a civilian.
Oh, hey!
No!
Jesus, guys. They did just drop on top of it. Get away from that! Taser's just fucking silent up here like he owns the place.
Oh, fuck, you know. Who can say?
Looks like you're putting down ammo bags. Cool. I should do that over here.
Oh, those are.
Dozums. One second.
J2's outside playing.
Hey, that guy's getting down. Get down, you. There you go. Got that guy down.
Hi.
There you are, Dozums. Get the fuck out of my office.
All right, first attack is done. To the archives we go. Watch out for snipers.
Another dozer! Two dozer!
Ah!
Double favorite!
And they're stacked next to each other too, which is terrible for them.
That's the first time I ever ran up to a dozer like, oh, this is no problem. Sniper down.
One of my favorite things about this build.
Shields!
No, you get down. You get down. Don't you punch me.
You already got a guy down.
I did?
Well, yeah, there was a guy getting down, and I actually got him the rest of the way on his knees.
Lockpicking.
I can blow the door.
So
I can blow the door.
Oh, yeah, blow the door.
Follow me now.
So much for this five-man assault.
Where the fuck is they all?
Is they all?
Exactly.
Probably could have saved those C4 for this one, but oh well. It's not going to be that long, 40 seconds.
Well, I didn't have enough C4.
I know.
Never mind.
Damn it,
we know for future references.
Yep, I thought about it as you were doing it, but you'd already slapped one on before I could say anything.
Is there a taser in there?
Probably not. He's probably at the top of the stairs, or over to the right.
Alright, I'll take back left.
Couldn't happen, Applejack. He has immunity. He can't be damaged.
Tack, tack, tack.
He can be hit, but he can't be hurt. Lethal and I have actually had him out here on the map with us before. He just said fuck being in the server room. He just ran around. He was using, like, autohacker.exe.
He was being COVID that time. He just wanted to be one of the guys, one of the dudes. And he was. Hey there! Silly goddamn poker.
I don't think there's anything silly about cloakers, except for, you know, sometimes they think they're hiding when they're not, and you can see their bodies.
They have some silly lines.
Remember, you have to hold down F.
Let's see, I'm gonna do my strategy from last time. Let's see if it pays off. Where is the thing? There's one. Aha! Oh, you got it.
Yeah, aha!
Can I just be celebratory about things without you having a fucking shit fit?
Sounds like you're the one who's bitching, Miss Pissy Pants.
Uh-huh.
Oh, hi, hostage. How you doing, buddy?
Oh.
I'll take that hostage, thank you.
Apparently J2's getting killed. There's also a sniper on ground floor, took him out. Alright, J2, can you make it up?
Yep, maybe, yep.
Hey there, Dozer. We're out of here, though. I don't have time to play. There is no time.
Dozers are grappling in.
Grappling?
They're DDTing in.
German suplexing in.
Brainbuster!
That would be pretty impressive.
Nobody does a brainbuster anymore now that I think about it.
It's not a very family-friendly name.
No, that's a bad taser. Bad.
That's true.
Putting down a first aid kit.
People don't do pile drivers either, J2.
Yeah, but that's more like because of the actual things that have happened to people who have had a pile drivers put onto them.
Hello, roof blew open in front of me.
Oh, our favorite. J2's good. Okay, you guys got it.
Anyway, I mean, it's like, you know, how
tougher units.
How Dusty Rhodes' life pretty much fell apart when he was told that he can no longer blade in the ring, right?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean I can't blade anymore?
Why don't you just kill me now?
I have to spurt blood everywhere, including on my arm, for reasons that should not have cut me.
I swear, you look at Dusty Rhodes now.
His forehead.
His forehead. Oh, man. Gashes everywhere.
I mean, you'd rather have someone just like Harley Race just like punch you open, right?
Yeah, bust an eyebrow open instead.
I heard an amusing thing about that. I'll pitch it to you, J2. Would you rather, like, say, be busted open by one of those old vets who could do that with a rabbit punch, or get one of those Big Show slaps across your chest?
Nope. busted open, hands down.
Right. Oh, those are coming in from above.
Then we can leave them.
Run it away.
You'll find his way.
Proceed on the right side.
Oh, and here's the armory access, by the way.
Ooh. Yeah, we'll need a card for that.
Oh, Jesus, I want all of that.
Alright, which one's the server in? Ah, I didn't actually see it. It must be on the floor. There it is. Fuck this. My server.
Any keys?
Cool. Taser.
Cloak tase.
Ah, oh no. Aha!
Just checking the...
Taser, right, dodging.
Stop running
away! Dodging all my bullets here. Lethal, you okay?
Yeah, I'm coming. Thank you for your concern, though.
Alright, so the dozer was up there. Not up there anymore.
I'm sure he'll wander on back.
He'll figure it out. I can hear him.
There goes a cloaker. And now they've blown a hole over my head.
Well, it's only the Federal Bureau of Intervention fucking up their headquarters, man. If you haven't taken a look at the seal there, it's the Federal Bureau of Intervention, unless you're in the director's office. His computer says...
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I'll convert you while you're on top of the taser. I don't mind that.
Also, I saw a map in this room that actually said Investigation 2.
Yeah, the TV says Investigation.
But the seal there above the door that Hoxton's in says Federal Bureau of Intervention.
He's right.
You're right. Weird.
Right. So we've got a friend running around who's apparently still alive. Ooh.
J2's gone AFK, it appears.
No.
Just for a second now.
He's clearly responding. He's just standing there in the corner to watch over the power box, Lethal.
Well, he was staring at the fucking corner on my screen.
Because, Payday 2 translation between Hoxhead and Klein has never been wrong.
God damn it, Hoxhead, why can't you have better synchronization? Like it's Hoxhead that does it.
Nope. It's all Hoxhead's fault. Well, you know, in Update 46, one of the things that
Shield
they changed
the door.
Would be improved network connectivity, apparently. Oh, here we go. We'll be able to see it. The Freedom Computer.
Oh, yeah, it's froze red.
Watch out for snipers.
Ow.
We got a sniper on the ground.
Ow.
Got him. No key card.
Yeah, there you go, Egregious. How about Abdullah the Butcher's forehead?
Oh, man.
What, you guys got that covered?
Yep, you can surf Reddit.
Cool.
And no respect for Abdullah either, because he's apparently been doing that even to this day and has hepatitis and has caused other people to have hepatitis.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Lethal...
What?
Feline.
That's a no good thing.
Huh. Lethal is trending! Yay!
Finally!
I know, Terminator.
Lethal, can't you make yourself trend?
Myself trend.
We could have brought like 8 bags of cocaine and thrown it in the director's office. I'm sure they would never suspect that we're the ones who did it. If this were an elephant heist, he would know what to do.
Director Gryph,
hey, I hear somebody
this
big.
Message.
It's either a taser or a dozer around here somewhere.
Taser? How about both?
Yeah, taser.
Because cool. They're both down there.
Cloaker! I got him.
Yep, there he is. It's hard for me to really contribute on this portion because it's the distances are just so incredible.
I can kind of help from where I am, actually.
I have to really just watch the back.
Oh, well, my goodness.
I got him. Why the hell did you go out there? Did you want ammo?
I did.
Okay. Oh, hello. How you doing? You get out of here. There you go.
Grabbing him.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'll cover you while you do that. Ow, my face. Okay. Ow, god damn it.
I'm in trouble.
Heh. Welcome to the Trouble Club. Okay, we're moving back.
Bulldozer.
Yeah, we're moving back to Hoxton.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Didn't realize that I was done already. Alright.
Right. Just need to get myself some ammo.
No, no need to be stingy with the shit. This is the last operations room hack he has to do before we run for the front door, and Gryph will just slide in the key card into there.
That's true.
Yeah, might as well get patched up. We got two things just laying around here.
Yeah, but it only works at one each, though.
Oh, okay. I will go ahead and sit with it. You stay away from that shit, man!
He's like, ah, but I want you to stay longer.
Hmm. Yep.
I have a bunch of enemies you can kill for me.
We've worn out our welcome.
No, you haven't.
OV kill Toolsys 2.0.
Hmm. Oh. Apparently, Abdullah, according to Egregious, had to pay $2.3 million in damages earlier this year to someone who claimed he'd infected them with hemp.
Yeah, I read about that.
What? Whoa!
I like it, Mouse.
Oh, not patch up, get him up. There you go. You tied on the doctor's bags.
Wait, you can just stay over there. Let me just first band-aid.
I was gonna say, can't you just pick up some aspirin right next to you? Come on.
No,
you're always
no.
such a burden.
It's like my arms, they weigh too much with guns.
Pepto-Bismol!
Apparently our national drink tastes like Pepto-Bismol.
What's your national drink?
Iron Brew.
Pepto-Bismol. Yeah, you kind of got overwhelmed there, I understand.
With 1.7 seconds remaining.
Holy cock!
Woo! He fucking ran in! He vaporized my health, too.
I bought a friend.
You bought him? Oh my.
Yes.
Got him in the mail?
I paid him in Pepto-Bismol.
Listen, alright? Our constitution clearly states you can't have slaves.
What about horrible Swedish candy? You could have paid him with that.
It's indentured servitude.
Why would you do this to yourself?
Alright, grab him the server. Unless someone...
Grabbing...
Someone already
Grimith
has.
Got it. Grimith's like, fuck no, I'm having it. Alright, I'm gonna band-aid.
Federal right. Bureau headquarters!
Wearing a swath.
Watch out for snipers again.
Yep.
Along with everything else.
Yeah. Doozer! Doozum's ready!
They know we have a key card!
Shit!
Alright, I need to get in the cover. Okay, it's clear over here.
Key card then.
Alright. Like he's throwing this down the stairs. Escape.
Whoop!
Poof! Just grabbing the 105 grand server.
Alright.
Guess what, guys?
It's payday!
You have to escape first.
Ah, horseshit!
Griffin with so much damage.
I was?
Yeah, you got 37k on my
screen.
Look,
everyone gets, like, different damage values. That being said, he actually does have 37k on my screen, too. Hmm.
Completely forgetting what I just said.
Well, look, every other time I've looked at it, Lethal's been like, here's a damage value. I'm like, that's not what I have.
Better synchronization, Grimith.
You got it.
You're fine, right?
Oh, you guys. You guys are just all so mental.
All right.
I have 10 skill points. What should I get?
A rock.
All right. Since we're geared for loud, I suggest that we do one of the three maps we haven't done on Overkill yet. We have Watch Dogs Pro. We have Hotline Miami, either or. And that's all. We can also do a big bank with these guys, I suppose.
We could. We did manage to do an Overkill big bank, just the two of us.
We made it because we tried.
There's also a 90,000 those transport missions that we can take care of.
Yeah, I could definitely do some transport right now.
Okay.
But it has to be on the lower difficulties to fill in those zeros.
Okay.
What's the other perk deck that you guys don't have?
Well, I use muscle. Lethal there has armor. I think J2 also likes armor. I don't remember. It was a rogue? It was rogue.
No, I have armor. So, right
okay,
now.
Yeah. I thought you both used armor.
Should I switch to something else?
Well, I don't think armor has... Yeah, armor doesn't have... Except for the end, liquid armor. That's just Lethal's fault. You know, you were at armor first. You peed on it.
I did! I remember this. we had this planned. Lethal, you messed it up.
There's really only two to apply to everybody, it looks like. Which would be hostage situation in armor.
That's not true. There's others that give crew things. Crew chief, for example, has Testudo, which gives crew an additional 5 more armor. It also has you and your
which
crew
would also
stamina
be,
increased by 50%.
Yes. That would also be the same fucking tree, though.
Yeah.
As hostage situation. There you go. Let's see, I'm looking through the other ones.
I don't think Muscle has any group bonuses. I don't think Rogue, Hitman, or Crook have any group bonuses either.
So, what you're telling me is, there's two decks that affect crew.
Yes.
Gotcha. It's like I fucking said. Anyway.
Well, we gotta give you a hard time, right? That's how men.
No,
function.
Actually, that you don't have to do that.
What? Oh, wait a fucking minute.
I know.
I learned at the hand of SKS, and from what SKS has taught me. According to leading authority, SKS.
While you're adjusting your skills, how hot is it over in the Carolinas today?
Oh man, it is. It is. What a treat it is. Let me take a look at the temperature right now. It is, according to the gauge I have out here, 47 degrees.
Oh.
With wind, oh, man. With wind in the double digits. It is so beautiful. I like it.
He's got a hoodie on and everything.
Oh, I don't have a hoodie on right now.
I do.
I'm so comfortable wearing shorts, kicking back in like a short sleeve shirt.
Well, so am I, but I have the heater.
That's not happening.
I'm also
here.
Watching the snow come down outside.
Snow!
Hey, Grimith, we're the same temperature.
Weird. Fucking latitudes, how do they work?
God damn it.
Okay, in your weird thing, it's 44 degrees.
In our weird thing?
Fahrenheit, he means.
Gotta translate that weird thing.
Yes, I actually had to Google that. I was like, what is 7?
What is 7?
I'm used to doing that for all the Europeans I spend time with as well, like Manikai every time I fucking talk to him. Gotta translate for him, Gryph.
I know. Gotta return the favor sometime.
Alright, that'll be fucking sufficient. I ain't gonna bother just...
Do you use stone, Griffin God?
Mm-hmm.
See, that's the thing I don't understand. Like, I don't understand
We use
stone.
Both. We use half Imperial, half Metric, which can really confuse people.
Learning from SKS, is that possible? Well, he is a teacher. I'd like to think so.
I'd like to hope so. For the good people of Kentucky.
Alright. Is anyone gonna bring a saw on this one? I got the C4. J2's got the C4.
I'm just breaking the meds.
John Wick takes initiative. I like it.
Like,
don't be so saggy on him.
Which means I'll just bring a judge. I'll be all judgmental.
It has no count
initialized. You gotta make every shot fucking count. Or let everyone else do the work, which is fine too.
I like that.
Alright, I guess I'll go after this one. That Pup John's guy is just hanging out. Oh, there he goes. And they got psycho-knifed.
Gonna get psycho!
No, hostage! Hostage, what are you doing? Get the fuck down.
Get psycho!
Alright, that one will blow up. Where's the third one? It's up on the street.
Huh.
We got jewelry this time.
Huh. For the second time.
That may not be a third one.
What?
There's only four. It's only still
four.
It's
very hard.
Oh. Oh yeah, that whole thing.
Yeah. There's not a third truck to worry about because we're not playing on a difficulty that we're used to playing on. So, everyone gets an easy bag.
Where are we going?
I just don't want to stand there in the middle where it's a fucking circle fuck.
Oh.
Taser, do you mind? Now look what you did, Taser. You're dead. One loves you. Gonna rape you. No. Never take that back. Nope, that ain't gonna happen. I didn't like where that
Rewind.
Was going.
Rewind.
Settle. Settle.
It was me sucking up the words.
We'll just take the easy way out, Grim. It was patriarchy's fault.
Yep,
right?
I see him.
Oh, ow, pain.
Oh.
Huh, who did you?
He just told me to work smarter, not harder.
Are you going to? Are you going to heed this advice?
Nah, probably not.
I figured as much. Boop! Wow, got some good air on that cloaker. Alright, Bane, where the hell's Twitch?
Oh no, I got an expert driver this time, not Twitch.
Where the hell's Twitch 2?
Twitch Mark 2.
Where the hell's Hitbox?
So is the upgrade for Twitch, No, I'm not gonna do it. Nope, I thought about it really hard.
Wow.
Not gonna do it.
Go on.
No, it's terrible.
Tell me more.
I was gonna say, Grimith's already said something terrible without
right.
thinking.
Is the upgrade for Twitch Parkinson?
Ah, oh, man.
Oh, you
yep.
should have just
code name Michael J. Fox.
Good old Michael J.
See, you could have made like a Twitch, ever. Like the streaming service joke, but no. That
yeah,
wasn't good enough.
Too
far. Oh!
Brr. Gryph, don't you already have someone that you've taken hostage?
Oh god.
I want all of my new friends!
Send help.
You can't it's have that many new friends. I can't get you up right now. 90,000
okay,
people
I'll
are shooting
get you
me.
Up.
Good. The guy with the least amount of ammo is protecting us. It's a good day. There we go. Thank you.
Yes, Applejack. Again. That is an accurate assessment. During stealth phase, they just show detection risk.
Oh, wow. Just popping into the van works, too.
Well, you still have to drop the bag in here.
Oh wow, we all fit. Huh.
Yep. Well, how do you think we got here?
Not in this van, because it didn't stay.
We've clearly seen the vehicles leave.
You can't use the same one, Grimith. They're one use only. Can't we just throw them away?
That's why they're made out of tissue paper and constantly crash into things. I get it now.
so much XPs.
God. Level up, bitches!
Wait for it.
J2's carrying the team at his 93.
Woo! Buddy again!
Back to back 90k champ!
You need that paper.
Alright, do we want to do another transport, sure. Or do we want to do something a little more challenging than low level transports?
We'll do a high level transport.
I'm down with it, as everyone else.
We can do a transport. +13% boost for me. Oh my. Mean we're fucked.
That means we can't succeed.
There must be a reason why you're at 13 on a mission. It's because you didn't want to do it.
Means game over, yeah!
Well, the underpass isn't too bad. No snipers.
He says a sniper spawned when we're trying to get this shit into the escape vehicle.
Get out of here. Damn it! Oh, did I not kill the hostage? Okay. Get on the ground. I think you're an indication that I did. Weird. Whatever.
Wait, where the hell are you going?
The Disney World!
I'm stuck. No, not stuck, I'm lost.
Alright, there's a difference between stuck and lost.
J2 would know this.
I do know this.
Oh, bulldozer in the transport? Yeah, the he's fuck? Right there, he's looking at me.
Gold truck. You.
No, gold, no.
There you go. Silly dozen.
Stab you in the leg.
That's these two sawn open.
Gold!
Oh yeah, there's four trucks on this one. I hear a taser, probably gonna get shot.
I'm coming! Okay,
I'm getting the one on the left, even though it doesn't look like it. There you go.
Okay.
Moving the bags.
Yep.
We're still gonna have to either drill open the fourth one if you really want it, or just ignore it. I know what's in J2's heart.
You read my mind.
Cholesterol?
Hey, cholesterol. Not cholesterol.
That too. No, the drill's already broken.
Surprising absolutely no one.
I was going to say, if you're going to risk your life, I'm not going to go over there.
I'm in trouble. No, helps. Uh-oh. Helps.
Not sure. Over. I'm getting tased from somewhere I can't see.
Shit.
I think I'm getting wall hacked.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I can't get Gryph. There's a shield by him, and I can't take him down with what I got.
Got a shield.
Okay.
Grabbing Gryph. I hear a cloaker spawn.
Okay, it looks like the stuff's on the other side.
Yep, because of course it is.
The damn game's it. Fuck you algorithm has once again screwed.
All right, I'm gonna start shifting over there. Fuck that fourth truck.
Oh, for fuck.
Don't forget the bags, though. The bags!
I'm grabbing a bag.
Oh, God. Taser on me.
Where?
I'm back.
You are. Got him.
I don't know.
Fuck you, Taser.
He's getting him again.
Jinsek killed the hostage. Oh, must make the assault not be delayed.
I'm back.
Fuck you, Taser, you fucking dick-sucking...
Grenades powerful. Out.
Uh-oh. Okay. Get back up.
Alright, I'm back up.
Watch out for a cloaker that might be, further along, J2. Come on, Lethal.
Trying. There goes my armor. Gonna have to sit tight for a second. Okay. Thanks for the backup.
Fucking taser.
Where is he?
He's wall hacking me, I imagine.
Tail cloaker! Oh god.
There he is.
I got him.
What do you know? It's like there was a cloaker.
I remember someone saying something about that.
Nah, probably didn't happen.
No, what to talk about.
Oops.
There was obviously not a warning.
Didn't see your name, Gryph, so I took a shot at you.
Or the sound.
That's fine. I'll just... You can pay me for later for the bullets.
I gave you ones for free.
Yeah, exactly.
He doesn't see the problem in this transaction.
All right. We should have enough bags with the ones that are coming with me.
Sure
and
do.
All right. Cool.
Ring. Easy peasy.
Yep, worth a fortune. Mm-hmm.
71 G's. Fortune. It's as worth as much as a Fortune magazine.
Yes, derailing the trucks was worth more than grabbing the loot in said trucks. Just want to make that clear to everyone. Listen to you crunching.
I hear you.
Nom, nom, nom.
Wake up. The Matrix has you. Level!
More levels, more fun with double grim gun.
There you go, Gryph. Take my money.
It's 100 G's, you're so kind.
Oh, man.
There, Papa Grim.
There.
I was simulating you. I ran my Griffin gun.
At least he wasn't stimulating you, then there'd be a whole other discussion.
Well, I stimulate people all the time. I'm a funny man.
I'm his Griff friend.
Alright, so what are you feeling next time?
We can do another transport.
Another transport?
Here we go, transport. Here we go.
Bang, bang.
Let's see.